I mean, the university does operate as a business, and therefore we have to give the students what they want, really. We have to, if students can get halls of residence at other universities when they want them, and they might, and they choose not to come here because we can't give them halls, then that's something we have to take into consideration.